Namaskar. Welcome to my channel. I bring a very simple recipe today. It is a basic recipe of cream cheese. You can make it with simple ingredients at home and then use this cream cheese to make your cheese spread in very many ways. So let's begin.
Cream cheese is a fresh cheese, traditionally made of milk and cream. It typically has at least 33% of milk fat. So this can be used for making cheese spread, cheesecakes, as well as cream cheese icing. In contrast, paneer is a little firmer cheese. So today we are making some cream cheese. For this, heat 2 liters of full fat milk. Keep stirring so that the milk does not get burnt. Now as the milk comes to boil, add 1 cup of curd or yogurt. If the milk does not curdle, add 1/2 cup of yogurt or curd more. This quantity may increase if your curd is not very sour. As soon as the milk curdles, remove your pot from the gas stove. Do not thoroughly boil your milk at this stage. If you do so, your curd is going to become very firm and you are going to get a rubbery cheese. A quick tip: you may use vinegar or lemon juice at home to make paneer. They cannot be used to make cream cheese. Now cover this pot and wait for 5 to 10 minutes. Check after 10 minutes. The green whey should separate. Now strain over a cotton cloth or muslin cloth. Once this straining is over, keep your whey aside. This whey can be used for making your chapatis, your breads, as well as for drinking for health reasons. Rinse this cheese under running water for 2 minutes. This removes the sourness of the curd to some extent. Once we've done this, if we want to make some paneer out of these milk curds, we should put some weight over these milk curds and let it wait for 1/2 hour or so. But to make cream cheese, we can actually now put this milk curd in a blender. To this we will add a pinch of salt. Blend it with 1 or 2 teaspoons of whey. Just add enough whey to get a cheese spread like consistency. Now you have your homemade cream cheese. This cream cheese can be used for any recipe that you want. Add grated garlic for garlic cheese spread. Add Italian spices, 1 tablespoon of olive oil with paprika for Italian cheese spread. You can make as many variations as you want. If your children like the flavor of processed cheese, you can add 1 tablespoon of processed cheese in the mixer in the final stages. The cheese spread spreads very evenly on toast and be kept in refrigerator for 3 to 4 days. Now how good and easy was that? This is a simple cheese spread recipe. Your kids are going to enjoy it and we can keep making variations as per the taste of your children. I hope you enjoyed the recipe.
Thanks for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. If you liked it, do press the like button, subscribe to our channel, and if you have any comments, do mention in the comment section below. See you next week.